Which country is using magnet frame now?
Now it's currently using in Japan.
I'm happy I got to do it in the evening properly. I really love each one of the experiments. Firstly, a huge round of applause to all the students and teachers. I wanted to understand engineering is all about thesis, curiosity, creativity, and finding meaning to come.